Dear friend, sorry I haven't written for a while, but things are a total disaster.
What?
Car ride to Malibu, strawberry ice cream, one spoon for two, and trading jackets, laughing about how small it looks on you.
And then Quinn's gonna be all pissed off, and her mom's gonna look at me like,
just leave, all right, Will.
Just tell me what she said to you.
You know, Will has lots of friends.
Bye.
It makes us all feel special.
So I don't want to be just the next girl in your little parade of girls, Will. Going on the same date, doing the exact same thing.
How do you feel?
Very interested, actually, near her.
But it's so real. That was our place. I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you.
Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you? I guess you know Peter and I broke up.
Yep, I heard something about that. Do you get deja vu?
What is it with you and this fucking bracelet? You mean the bracelet that I gave to you? And that you gave to her?
I didn't.
I dare you to kiss the prettiest girl in the room on the lips.
Oh, that's fucked up.
You're fired. Julian and I have a working relationship. I hate to think that I was just your type.
Don't marry him.
Why?
You know why.
You're being mean. Stop it.
I will not be the person you settle for just because you cannot have her.
Come on, Rachel, she's not worth it.
Oh, really? Because that's not what you thought last year in that motel. Because he and I totally got it off last year.
I won't do it.
And then I couldn't even say I love you when you wrote me that song. I love you.
Would you put some sunscreen on like that?
I get to leave first.
Oi, wait. Stop.
That's not her.
But I am going to try and make it up to you.
Cool shit, huh?
No, you wanted to talk, so talk. What do you have to say to me?
You too, huh?
She's really sweet.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about me. I love you.
I won't not when I've spent my entire life loving you.